Okay, this class, if you take it and you allow it to do its magic and allow Alicia to do her magic, it has the potential to legitimately change your life.
Completely sold out again!
It has been a transformational experience. This is my second one.
This is my second time.
This is the fourth workshop I've had with Alicia.
I signed up for this class not knowing exactly what to expect, and I've been blown away.
Didn't know what I was getting into with the first one, but by the fourth one, I know what I'm getting into, and it's a great experience.
It's been such a treat to find this community through Alicia. She has an amazing way of creating a container for safety and vulnerability.
The skies every day!
Alicia makes this very safe and opens the door to people's emotions. What is happening inside gets to feel safe in coming out.
I had heard that Alicia would be right there with you every step, and it's been so true.
I came here to face my fears, to be bigger and take up space. And one of the things that Alicia would tell us in class is to actually, on purpose, take people's time, not just happenstance, but on purpose, to feel bigger and to bring my light in my heart and to be heard and seen.
It's been interesting inviting my family and friends, because I've had to get to, oh, I'm worth them coming here. I do have a whole bunch of people coming to cheer me on, and that feels really good.
Alicia really inspired me to embody this woman that I wanted to be in my comedy, and today I feel stronger and funny and just this higher self that I was having a challenging time facing, so I'm super grateful.
I came in here not knowing what I was gonna do or what I was gonna say, and it's been amazing. Whether you're a performer or have never been up on a stage, you won't be disappointed.
Solo Showdown has helped me figure out how to connect with my own story, how to find my inner self and drive that story from a place of authenticity.
The experience of what it takes to be a performing artist, to put our passion out into the world, to communicate what we stand for and love and who we are in the world, is so beautifully supported when we can do it in community, when we can do it with other artists, when we can collaborate, when we can support each other. And your work and your course and your leadership creates a place where we can support each other to put ourselves out there.
A lot of times as performers, we think that we have to do stuff by ourselves, and really it's about the community, and it's about getting people in your life that can inspire you and can help you and be really with you in the trenches while you figure stuff out.
A new understanding and appreciation of community. I learned things about breathing that I didn't know I needed to learn. I've learned things about where comedy comes from and about the importance of story in helping us connect to one another.
I have always admired comedians because I just can't imagine how they get up there and they just get a whole crowd laughing. And I saw Alicia always doing this so brilliantly, and I wanted to learn at the master's feet, so to speak. And I never would have thought that I could develop facility with this, but the proof is in the pudding.
I think one of the things I like most in life is to create laughter in people. And this is a wonderful place to do it. And it's mine, not Alicia's. She hasn't taken it or made it be something else, and she helps me express what it is that I want to express. And it's very gratifying.
And I would recommend this class for anyone like me who wants to develop their humor in general. Also, if you're a public speaker and you want to add more humor into your speaking, if you're a leader and you want to be more funny and engaging as a leader, there's all kinds of ways that this would benefit you. But mostly it's a ton of fun, so you should do it.
It's transformed how I feel about myself, and it's given me a whole new view of life.
It's been an amazing journey.
And your life will change in a way that you don't even know.
I feel like I'm kind of off and running.
I'm thrilled to be doing this tonight, but I'm really excited about doing my own full-length solo show in June, and there is no way that I will do it without Alicia Dattner. So do yourself a favor and sign up for her class.